Hey everybody, Pastor Dave here. Just wanted to say hello to you and have just a quick opportunity to say thank you on many levels. First off, I want to say thank you for tuning in. So many of you have been participating in worship with us in your homes, watching us on our Facebook live stream at 9 a.m. for our contemporary service and encounter, and then at 11 a.m. for our traditional worship service. We hope that you've been blessed by those, and I want to thank you for telling other people about it. You've been sharing our sermon links with them and telling people about our church and telling people about the different things that have been going on, and that's very exciting to see how our presence in the world has been growing, even in the midst of a pandemic. Because you have, every time something comes out, you click share and you want somebody to know about it. Hey, share about this event coming up, or share about this wonderful thing that the children's ministry or their music did, whatever it may be. You've been sharing those things, and so thank you for doing that. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining us in worship every Sunday morning. I also want to say thank you to our church staff. Our church staff has been working really, really hard to find creative ways to do ministry. This is a whole new ball game for churches and for pastors and for church staff, and so I'm very proud of our church staff and how they have really stepped up to the plate and done some very creative things to keep in touch and connected and with the folks in our church, but also to help disciple people and raise people up as disciples of Jesus Christ. So thank you so much to staff and for all that you've been doing through Facebook, Instagram, Zoom, texting, phone calls. It's our hope that has been a blessing to all of you who are part of our church family. And church family, I also want to say thank you for your generosity. We know that this is a challenging time for all of us, and for some of us, it's even more challenging because it's hitting us financially. Yet, as you're able, you have been supporting what God is doing in and through Bullard FUMC. Many of you have gone above and beyond in your giving, and we are so grateful that you have maintained your commitments to God, but then also that you said, you know what, I'm at a place where I can, and so I'm going to go above and beyond. Some of y'all have done that by giving to the Pastor's Discretionary Fund, because you know that there are people in our church family that have been hit financially by this because their jobs are on furlough. And I want you to know that we've been able to help several families because of your generosity. So thank you. Thank you for remembering your commitments to God and to the church. And thank you for going above and beyond those in your generosity. Thank you also for simply taking the extra steps to be generous. It's easy when you sit in the pew and somebody passes the plate and you get out your offering or you get out your tithe and you put it in the best basket or the plate and it passes by. But, you know, we've asked you to do some extra steps here. So we've asked you to go online and for those of you that can, go online and sign up for giving online. And we've more than doubled that in our regular giving. Some of you all have written your checks and you put an envelope and you've dropped them off in the church office at the drop box, and you know, that's an extra step that you didn't have to do before. And some of you are you know, putting a stamp on that envelope and mailing it in, so we just thank you for going the extra step. Thanks for going the extra mile. Thank you for remembering the ministry that we have through Bullard First and Methodist Church. We are certainly grateful to all of you folks. We're going to get through this together with God's help. And with God's strength, we will see the other side of this. This too shall pass. Sunday is still Easter. We are still the resurrection people, and we will still celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Because we are a people who have hope. Because we have found our hope in the risen Lord, the one who bore our sins and who conquered death and the grave. So, I hope you will join us this Sunday. We're going to be doing Facebook premiere feature this time. It's a little bit different than Facebook Live. We want to make sure that Easter goes off without a hitch, and so we're going to try out this Facebook premiere feature, which has the same interaction like Facebook Live does, but we pre-record the service beforehand. We make sure it's just right, and we'll set it for premiere, and you'll hear about it then. So if you haven't already liked our Bullard FUMC Facebook page, please go ahead and do that. And otherwise, for those that don't that aren't on Facebook, we do record these on YouTube, and then on Monday morning send out a link so that you can click that and see that. So anyway, God bless. Be at peace. Remember our scripture verse for this week. I've got it here on my lamp. I put it there that we are to fear not, because God says he is with us. That we are not to be dismayed, because God is our God. He will strengthen us, and he will help us, and he will uphold us with his righteous right hand. Thanks so much for tuning in. Be at peace. Go with God. Remember to love God, love your neighbor, and don't forget to wash your hands. Take care. God bless.